1 minute, please. Thank you.
Madam Chief Justice, members of the Judicial Council, thanks for hearing my comments today. You're going to hear from a number of people today who want to bring some important issues to the Judicial Council, issues that have, in the opinion of many litigants, activists, and attorneys, become serious access to justice issues for many in the California family courts. The issues are too numerous to list here. So we're here to ask for a meeting or a public hearing to discuss these important issues with members of the Judicial Council, particularly the Chief Justice. 1 minute or less is not an appropriate amount of time to meaningfully discuss these issues or really have a good dialogue, the dialogue that we need to have to discuss these issues. Now, I gather, Madam Chief Justice, that you don't have extensive experience in the area of family law, though I know you did serve in the Sacramento Superior Court for a while, but this is why we're bringing this here today. You're a new Chief Justice. We're bringing this issue here to you. I understand that in your daily operations, you're probably dealing with a million things, so we wanted to bring this here to you because you are the head of the courts, and now we've alerted you, or we will be alerting you to these issues, and the ball's in your court to make a decision to limit it to this public comment, the minute or less, or to actually say, I want to learn more about this, and I can do something about it. Thank you.
Thank you.